house. Now let's listen to the rhythm of the shaman.